let's talk, my dear. But first, wipe those tears from your eyes. And now decide between me and the sky. And here's what I've got to say now. To you, I wouldn't insist on a hurry to find out what choice you've ever made.